This last question goes to you, Anne. What is the most effective way to help international disaster victims?
Donating food?
Ooh, I'm sorry, that's incorrect. But Betty, if you can answer this question right, you will win the game.
Okay, is it cash donations?
That's correct. Cash donations are the ideal method of international disaster relief.